Copy that. I just gotta reel you in. Really? Oh no, right on the back door there, copy. There, four-go driver. Could be.
Up beside this one, and there's another two in front. Well, another three in front.
Shooting up the inside, so. You had a lot of wheels on that thing. A lot of wheels. And you're carrying all of 15 ton. Wow.
16.
Hey?
Right. Let's get it right. I've got 16 ton.
I don't think you got enough wheels under it.
I'm just trying to soften my footprint on the road.
Oh, by putting more of them on the ground. That works.
It spreads the weight over. So you're not pushing as hard into it.
Oh, okay.
Got a slow one on here. Coming over.
Yeah, bring it out. You got it. Looking to try and get in between us. Wow. You can put it back over on the left if you want it.
No. This one's the slower ones up there. They're all now standing on brakes.
Lovely.
Wobbly pop.
Oh, wobbly blocks. One of them.
And, tanker?
Tanker wanker. Cart and flower. Probably.
Seen that it had a turn on sign up here, but made it up and kind of going. This way or not?
Well, if you need it, it's there.
Yeah, not we're turning.
No?
Turning.
Oh, of course we are. Oh, you got a lot of wheels, you'll be right. It's one of you not pulling your B-double.
Got an indicator, it goes, yep, no, yep, no, yep, no. Then it finally indicates, then you got to turn it off, goes, yeah, no, Yes. I'm getting 15 times before it decides to go, oh, I think I know what you want. You want me to... No, I'm going to stay on. Just, I need to be on the safe side. We're turning again up here.
Yep, of course. Just settled into it. Very good. I love it.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Go straight on.
Copy that. I'm only a slow operator anyway, so it's all good. Oh, you got 52.
No. 12 hours.
Yeah.
On turning right.
Keep right, and then exit right.
But right. We're remaining on the job.
Yeah, I had 51. 51 something or other.
What's his name? can't do it. That's the side.
Well, they're having a little party over there, are they? Huh. Or he pissed him off. His angry lights are going.
Nah, it was a couple of cars.
Oh, so they're having a party. Very good.
And again, is it raining on yours?
Nope. It's alright, you can keep the rain, it's all good.
Why is it constantly rain on mine, but it doesn't rain on mine? Have you adjusted how much rain you get?
Yep.
You've taken it down to nothing?
No, it's not exactly nothing. I want a bit of rain. And now I've got rain. Thank you. You happy now? Having a happy time now?
No. I'd like you to be getting it and me not.
Well, obviously now you're sharing with me. And I had a nice clean truck. Thanks for that. Tuesday to see when I get my truck back. How I'm going to get my truck back.
If you get it back,
they'd
come up.
Oh. Yep.
Yeah. Bloody indicator.
Even Steve rang me, was texting me.
That got rather sharp.
Thanks for that. Seen you leaning and I went back off out of that.
And it's also 90k in the other. It gets in bends like that and goes, yeah, now we can have 90k in the other.
Well, obviously you didn't get frightened of it, so now you can go harder.
moving over again.
Copy that. Using it tomorrow or something.
Keep left and then continue straight on.
He's just got a blind right heat eyes or some shit, so they I don't want to freaking care, mate. I'm over it. So he wanted to know when I was coming back. Somebody else wanted to know when I was coming back. I want to go on. Should I come back?
Yeah. Is it worth me coming back? You guys are all enjoying driving my truck.
Yeah. Well, actually, Steve's the only one that's been driving it, according to him. He said nobody else has driven it, bar me. Other than that, it's been sitting in the yard. Kind of going, it should have been sitting here. I could have washed it and polished it. But, hey-o. Holy crap. That was a bit rough. Rough. Oh, just the way I took that corner. Got onto the ripple strips.
Flowing up.
Copy that.
Keep left and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Stay where you are and I'll come down the inside here.
Who?
Oh, just a tanker I'm going past.
Lots of bends coming up.
Thanks for that.
By traffic. And a speed change down to 70.
Of course, when I just cranked it up. Gonna bag it up, or you're just gonna sit there looking at it all night?
Who, me?
No, no, the other truck you were trying to pass, but okay, you'll do. Trying to stretch the legs on it a bit, aren't we?
Well, you wanted me to move it.
And then continue straight on.
Down to the left-hand lane.
Copy that.
Go straight on.
I don't know how close I can get to you without hitting you. Don't stop and hurry, buddy. I'm going to be all over you like a bad rash.
Finally got the cruise control sorted out.
Sorry?
Finally got the cruise control sorted out.
Copy that.
Oop, we've actually got roadworks in that lane.
That's alright, we got through. I don't know how we did it, but I got it. You're not a very good wood duck, brother. What's going on?
Well, I couldn't see it because I was right on it because all the other trucks were right there.
Ah, well, you get that on the big jobs.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Jesus, just as I get it in the top slot.
Exit right.
Is that all the tilt you can get on it? Come on, have a crack. least,
does the night,
eh?
How long does the night time go for?
For night time?
Middle lane.
Already there. Any harder into that, it would have went. You need to use it up. Didn't quite get the tries off the ground, but it started to look at it. It's a good lean on it. Feed it, brother, feed it. How quick is it? There you go. Get up it. There we go.
What are you doing? Nothing.
Getting in your way, obviously. Jesus, it's got some tilt on it. Never know when it runs out of legs if you're gonna go pushing it that hard. Holy shit! That got interesting, that got the tries off the ground.
Didn't quite like 123k an hour into that. Straight on.
Funny that, huh?
Bend up here. And of course it's now an 80k zone.
Oh, of course it is. And I just got knocked.
Sorry, brother.
No, not a drama.
And now it's back up to it.
Yeah. Stupid. There. I was debating whether to go down the inside of the little gutter runner here, but and I went, won't I? And I went, nah, screw it.
Turning right.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Thank you.
both though.
Really? Where are we going to? I can't remember where we're going to. I didn't think we were catching a train. This'll be interesting.
Turn right.
Never had to put two trucks on a train. To see where you park.
I don't know if I've selected the right one.
What do you mean?
Well, there's two trains here. And I'm not seeing a thing to park on.
Where you're going is... Where's the second train?
Well, I've got... There's a train on me right. And, I'm parked on the thing.
Yep.
Head over there. I'm off the spot.
Yeah. Oh, we're going over there. Okay. Right behind you. Oh, there you go. Definitely not a road ranger.
Goody, now we're on the other side of the road.
Copy that. Actually, I think if you had your BW, you wouldn't be able to do it. You'd have to split them. Come back here.
Back for half of it.
Seven. I think, I don't know. Copy that. What's in the chute? Anything?
Nothing.
Get ready. Turn right. Turn right.
Thanks.
There was?
Yeah. Just to come over the hill. No biggie.
Wasn't anything.
Yeah, yeah. It's all good.
That I could see.
It's all good.
Are you kidding?
No, no. I checked. What's in the chute? I'm out in the chute, I'm gonna have a crack at it.
Nothing. Hasn't been there, we turned on left.
Alright, well, I'm working on it.
You'll get it done.
I'll get it done? Okay. Alright, got one. I won't get the second one by the time I get there.
Got a big one coming.
Yep, back in the line.
Left turn.
Get ready. Turn left.
Okay. Yep, just seen you got my over there.
Turn left.
Ooh, didn't like that. That was fun.